Are we ready to go, boys?
I think so.
Sure.
Think he's ready.
Everybody having a good conference? It's kind of a good thing we don't have to go outside for this. My car is in the lower lot. Hoping it's still there.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Nothing like a cheerful little song about a super fun site.
My second time you made me do a spit take almost.
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 I haven't quite gotten
there. Trying though.
I know, it's a goal. Everybody's got to have a little goal. I'm going to switch instruments now and I'm going to play Dawn's. Just to frighten you, John.
I just
have
to remember how
it's in G.
There's an F sign too.
Ooh, some F's.
Because you played it, yeah.
Right.
It's confusing. It's a little teeny tiny thing and it doesn't work the same way as the great big thing.
That's why I've been trying to tell my wife.
Wow.
There you go.
I don't want to know what that means.
Oh, come on.
Today during one of the workshops that you are not allowed to say CD anymore because it might not be so. So just in case, I have to call it. I always call it an album anyway. I don't know why. Because my default is just to call it a record, and it's not. So.
A record is short for recording, which it
I know.
Is.
Or a record of what you've done.
That's true.
On the record.
That's true.
I don't know. I just like calling them records.
Records.
Records. Making a record, dude.
An album, dude.
Not you, him.
What's next on the.
In the hit list? The stump the band list? I can dig my. I normally have a place other than like this to put these things, so I'm a little set it there, so I don't have to keep digging it out. How about Clara?
Clara.
Clara.
It's a piano. Clara.
Aggie.
Aggie,
that's
right.
Yep.
Yeah.
Aggie.
Yep. 1, 2. In Aberdeen, North Carolina, with this other band that I'm in, this little place called The Rooster's Wife, last weekend, and I'm standing there on the stage, and I look over my left shoulder, and there's a big ass painting of this guy on the wall. I was like, "Is that the FJ?" And the whole crowd's like, "Yep." I'm like, "Okay, good to know."
The most painted bass player in Chapel Hill.
That's good.
Yes, and so then I mentioned to the audience that we were making a record together, and somebody who had not listened to the beginning of that thing went, you know, says, "Hey, I've been recording with John Shane and FG Venturi," and somebody was like, That's his painting on the wall. Oh, like, hold on.
They're a little slow.
It's the name of my next band, Big in Aberdeen.
It's a very nice painting.
Good. 9 minutes.
So, it's clearly a good likeness.
9 minutes.
Wait a
5 minutes. All right.
9 minutes.
9 minutes. 9 minutes. Okay, we get to
double your options.
Yes. All right. We're gonna start with. We're gonna do No One Asks Me. And then we're gonna do the big blues number.
Gotcha. Oh, don't ask me if you want about that.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Thank you.
thank you so much for finding us in the dungeon.
Woo!
Thank you very much, Dave.